Hello, I'm gonna talk about what we did in EAL. And we did our unit 4, Convince Me, and we needed to do a poster about something. And it is basically choosing a goal, and I chose that water bottles are bad. So the water bottles are bad for the environment. And my poster looks like this. This poster is all about water bottles that are bad for environment. And yeah. And so beginning with my questions. My first question is, has my opinion changed? My opinion has changed because first I thought water bottles are really good because we can fill it up and use it again. But I actually found out that if we use water bottles too much and refill them too much, the water will get really poisoning for our body because the plastic has glass in it. So yeah, that's why my opinion changed. My second question is, how do I feel after doing this work? I feel pretty confident in doing this poster because it was quite fun to do it because I love to do computer things and stuff like that. So I feel pretty confident about it, happy, and actually I had real fun to do that work. My third question is, why do I think this way? I think this way that water bottles are bad because, as I said, it's poisoning us and it takes a lot of energy to ship the empty water bottles over to a dump, which is, for example, in Asia or a poor country. And then the empty water bottles will fall into the poor workers or kids into the garden, and you don't want to have water bottles in your garden unless they're full. Okay, let's move on to number 4. Why did I choose this topic? I chose this topic because I thought water bottles are really bad and I wanted to research more about it. So yeah. Number 5, do I think people will be persuaded? I pretty think so, because on this slide here, I took, for reasons are against it, I took a glowing title. It's like a glowing title, and that's what persuades us. And pretty much this picture of a dump here with a big man standing there and thinking, oh my gosh. So I think that's it. And now number 6, how did I make this poster? I made it by computer with this laptop, and yeah, I made it like that. And actually there are 2 A4 pieces. I just took a blank paper that was A3 size, so I pasted those 2 A4s on an A3 paper, and so it got this big poster. Thanks for listening to me, and hopefully you'll listen to me once more. Bye bye.